just wasn't sharp. You know, I just felt like, didn't feel like I was throwing the ball through the catcher. Just felt like I was kind of getting in there. Velocity didn't seem like it was that good. So, I just throw this on the way and go back out there the next time out.
What do you attribute that to?
I don't know. I think it's just one of those days. I couldn't get the cutter in. You know, the slider was just kind of like flipping out of my hand. So it was a tough day.
So, has that been a recurring thing in these last, four or five starts? I mean, the one good start in Seattle, but Aaron throws kind of a pattern of inconsistent cutter.
Yeah, so the cutter's just not been there like it was, early in the season. Just one of those things, just keep working at it and hopefully get it back.
Bullpen sessions and video with Larry, normal
yeah.
Remedies.
Yeah.
Are you feeling okay physically? The knee okay at this point?
Yeah, I feel good. It's just a matter of me, making that pitch work for me and get some soft contact again.
Is this something you've experienced before toward the end of the season?
No, I've experienced, losing my cutter during the middle of the season. It's not like I can go out there and panic. It's just kind of try to make pitches with what I got and make sure the cutter gets better.
Guys played for much of the season, it hasn't gone as well the last 3 weeks or so. At this point of the season, is that tough to go through?
I think it's tough to go through any time of the season. You want to be playing well right now. Obviously you want to be pitching better. But we got more games to play. Just keep coming out playing hard and trying to win the series.
Thank you.